grab this one. It will take a Westmoreland roll back to the 21-yard line, but there is a penalty marker down at the end. Trying to receive the punt. The Westmoreland will have it from the 21-yard line. Thank you. back up to the 35-yard line where Westmoreland's number 34.
Yeah.
backfield. down. Written Bay's kick is a return. Swallows will take it on the 1 yard line midfield. Hayes. roll down to the 48-yard line, but will be down by Westmoreland after the timeout. Livingston only slowing down some players in and off the sideline after the punt. I formation behind Mitchell. Mitchell will give to the tailback McDonald. McDonald across the 45, inside the 40, down to the 37-yard line, and he'll be close to a first down. Johnny Poston split wide right. Jay Mosley split wide left, and Tom Wendell is now the Livingston quarterback. Wendell hands off to Hayes. Hayes inside the 35, down to the 34-yard line. Look at that. Nothing at halftime. Livingston came out with a 75-yard kickoff return by Matt Swallows as Greg McDonald takes the football down inside the third of all game. The way Livingston came out of the locker room in the third quarter. Third and one for the Livingston offense as McDonald was a yard short of the first down. He went to Alderson, and Alderson will be down close to a first down. We'll have to see the spot of the football. Andy Alderson on the carry. Chad Walker in the Livingston lineup as Wendell running the option, and he'll dive to the first down. I believe he's got it. He will be close to the first down. New quarterback for Westmoreland. Side. And that will end the ball game. You're going to